can you smell it? Can you smell it in the air? The weather is getting better. We're back outside, and that puts Brute in a pretty good mood. As you see, Rome, New York, last time Memorial Championship Wrestling, we put down those terrorists, we picked up the win, and we stood tall in my backyard of Rome, New York. And between the changing of the seasons, between the streak we got going, that puts Brute Van Slyke in a pretty good mood. You could say a generous mood. Because I just got off the horn with the Office of Immortal Championship Wrestling, and we came up with something that I think a lot of you out there are going to find really, really intriguing. Because you see, Garrett Holiday, he's got his own things going on right now. He's got some business to take care of himself, and that leaves Brute Van Slyke all alone to do some business. So, first time ever, June 4th, Immortal Championship Wrestling, Hired Gun Inc. is giving you the dotted line to sign Daddy, because what we're doing is a little open challenge. Not just any open challenge, but we're going to be putting up Hired Gun Inc.'s own money. $1,000, Daddy, of cold, hard cash to whoever signs a line, gets into my ring, and stands toe-to-toe with Brute Van Slyke. So if you think you got it, you think if you got what it takes, if you think you can put up or shut up, let me put my money on the line. And all you gotta do is beat me. All you gotta do is stand tall. Hell, all you gotta do is still be standing where Brute Van Slyke leaves that ring. So what do you say, guys? June 4th, $1,000. Hired Gun Inc. Open Challenge. But just remember, three things in this world that you need to know. One, you don't piss into the wind. Two, you don't touch Terry Gordy's van. And three, Immortal Championship Wrestling, June 4th, Brute Van Slyke is gonna collect.